I never got any orbs.
Well, that's just me. Oh, I got 10 eggs, so...
There you go. Start your timer. Because people want a timer.
Yay!
So you just barely got here. That's a long time from now.
Why a long time?
That's like 98% of the camp.
I forgot. What am I supposed to do? I'm going to talk to you because I forgot.
Oh, here. Let me turn that for you.
Hey, I can see it better.
Turn it up for you a bit. Turn on subtitles.
Oh.
Let me handle this, Jack. Watch my finesse and style.
Don't forget to ask.
Everything's cool. Nobody panic. Hey, big guy. Your crew? Well, we shook the heat, and your shipment's in primo condition.
That's good, eh? Because a cargo of rare eco ore is worth more than 10 of your lives.
PB pace. Go, go, go.
And of course, I'd be forced to collect slowly. The underground.
No, Katar.
He looks like a pimple you need to pop.
He is a pimple you need to pop. You pop him later.
Listen, tons of fun. Anyone can see that you and I have the real juice in this burg. We're both players, right? We're both looking for a piece of the action, right? I think we can do business, right?
We did you a favor. Now it's your turn. Why is the Baron giving eco to metalheads?
Questions like that could get a person killed, eh?
Zig. Shane? See, I can't take that seriously. I just think of the old, Hold
the
movies,
Shay. Drive a gun course outside.
Oh crap! I have a gun. Is it the cricket?
It would be in Jack 3.
Oh, I like the cricket. Let's play Jack 3 because I like the sound the cricket makes. Because it sounds like a fucking cricket. It's adorable.
You gotta go to the gun course.
Where's the gun course?
Remember, follow the minimap.
That way. Oh fuck, that's a cop. Okay.
As long as you don't punch him, you're good.
Can I hug him?
I don't think you can hug him.
Can I kiss him?
I think you wouldn't like that.
I can make them kiss. Here. Okay, you two. No, face each other. Hey, you get back here. He is the love of your life. Get back here. Fine, run away from your problems. I was only trying to help.
Oh, that's a help. Hopping on them is a bad idea, Katar.
What? It's the best idea on the planet.
Well, they don't completely get mad at you. Like, they don't attack you. They just hit you.
Where's my hoverboard? Wait, I passed it.
You don't have a jetboard yet. You never got one.
What's this zoomer just casually sitting here for?
Lots of zoomers are just chilling around.
So you don't have to steal them all the time?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Opposite camera.
Yes.
Opposite camera. Fuck.
Hey, Dangun. Yep, pirate percent.
pirate percent of opposite freaking camera.
I found with the gun courses. I hated these.
Hey, look, boxes.
Hold on there. We need to teach you how to use this baby. The scatter gun is a good short-range weapon. Wide field of fire. To fire the weapon, press the trigger.
You're learning.
Oh.
Hey there, Vicious Afro. Thanks for the host.
It's not the fastest firing weapon in the world, though. You can put your weapon away or pull it out at any time. Try putting the weapon away. Easy, huh? Now take the weapon back out. Good. You can find red ammo inside Crimson Guard crates. Shoot the crates.
Can't I just hit them?
You can.
It's a waste of bullets.
I mean, they'll give you bullets.
Great.
Oh, whatever, Cole.
What's the point of shooting crates full of bullets? It's just a fucking waste of bullets.
But you get more bullets.
Still a waste of bullets. So I'm guessing we have to go this way?
Yep.
Good luck. Shoot every target. The faster you shoot each target, the more points you'll get.
Okay. Symbolic relationship with the city of Falcon Exchange for mobility.
So we're targets.
Behind you.
Hold your fire on cities. Hit a friendly target.
Ah!
They're very slow. Yeah, like, they have to they follow the little tracks that you see.
Got you, fucker.
Shoot the air.
I would gladly shoot the air. Is there like a lock-on target feature?
Nope. Those take more than one hit.
Ah! They're moving! Got him. They look funny. Wait, are there some I'm not supposed to hit?
Yeah.
Whoops.
You see fire by shooting crates of bullets, you get bullets that were shot in crate bullets.
So I'm guessing I'm only supposed to hit the blue ones?
Just don't hit the red ones.
Well, I hit a lot of red ones, so...
It keeps continuing. You just need to make your goal of 3,000 at least. Otherwise you have to keep doing this until you make the goal.
Stupid.
It's teaching you how to use the gun.
Wait, was that a symbol?
The gold one was good. Gold gives you lots of points.
Oops. I missed the gold.
Oh gosh, Beagle.
What?
It's a bullet-eat-bullet world out there.
It's crazy. I was facing the wrong way, I'm sorry.
You're just trying to go home. This is mass genocide, you monster.
I got bronze. That count?
Yeah, you can leave now. You're good.
Yay! Course record. Boing, boing. Okay. Put that away. Where am I supposed to go? To the martini glass!
Wait. Oh gosh, camo.
Wait, that zoomer was purple, wasn't it? Or did it change?
They changed.
Fuck, it changed! Oh wait, this zoomer's purple.
Good job, you shot cardboard.
Yay! Okay, now go, zoomer.
I'm running to the bathroom.
Run, honey, run!
Have fun.
Never. Never. Why would I have fun? Oh, you can shoot while driving?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so you can do that. The gun away. Oh, good lord. Wait, what's this button do?
I've got suspicious activity in the sector.
You're a suspicious activity. I'm gonna go that way. I don't like you. You didn't want love earlier, so you're just gonna have to be banished. No, you're banished! Get out of here. Go. No, shoot. I'm in your way, sir. You're not getting past this.
Suspect's description.
Okay, let's see. I'm guessing I have to go back in here and talk to Mr. Pimple.
Excellent shooting, Jack. Ever thought about being a wastelander? Guess they have. Wastelanders find items from the outside the city walls, eh?
Jay?
In fact, a weapon worth having comes through my hands. Work for me and I'll throw some of the sweeter items your way.
Kill metalheads? Get toys? Sounds good to me.
Slow down, Jack and a fat man! You two had better run that by me again! Because there's no way I'm going outside the city to face more metalheads!
Zig will show you the ropes.
So you want to be wastelanders, and oh boys? Well, we'll see what you're made of when we get out in the thick. Crew wants some new trophies to put butts in chairs at the hip hog, so I'm gonna bag him 5 nasty metalheads at the pumping station. Don't wet your fur, Chili Pepper, because we're rolling with the Peacemaker.
Did he just call us Chili Pepper?
I need one of those! Where'd you get it?
Don't ask. Zig needs someone to watch.
Why do you call us Chili Pepper?
While he tracks the
metal. He called us Chili Pepper.
We'll meet at the pumping station.
Why?
Listen, Jerry's. Don't you leave.
That means a lot of different things in a lot of different countries. We are Chili Pepper, apparently. I know in one country I know of, it's not a safe for work thing, so we'll ignore that.
Oh gosh.
I'm gonna bounce. Where are we going?
Welcome back, EGX.
You're... Yes, I have been playing for 2 hours. That's a lie. That's
not for 2 hours currently. She's been... The timer is cumulative from her last time. She played for an hour and a half last time. She's been playing for about 20 minutes now.
No, sir, you're too... There we go. I wasn't tall enough to boing.
Quick, boing the popo.
Where is... Was this the popo? No, you're not the popo that didn't want love. You're the popo that wanted love, but you were rejected by that other asshole cop.
Boing the popo.
No, this was the loving one. This is he wanted love. We're not gonna hurt him. Him would be will. Boing. Boing. Oh, I'm on the wall. Does that happen a lot?
Sometimes, yeah.
I can't get it again.
Depends on how you hit the wall.
Oh. Okay. So let's see. Where are we going? Oh, that's water. Let's not do that.
You can take a zoomer over the water.
Yes,
punch the popo.
But these aren't purple. There's something very wrong with these zoomers. There you are. No, not you! Fuck that zoomer.
You almost took the cruiser.
I didn't want the cruiser. I wanted this one. Come on. Come on. Get out of my zoomer. There we go.
Yes, she likes shipping.
Shipping like them, like with ships, or shipping like with peoples?
Peoples.
Like characters.
That's a zoomer.
No, it isn't. I ship that.
That's a guard zoomer.
That's a. Oh, fuck! Who's after me? Ah!
That's a zoomer.
No, it isn't. Here, I'm gonna just punch you guys, and I'm gonna roll jump away.
Pirate secretly ships HS and pirate together.
Secretly?
Apparently.
This is a secret.
Apparently it's a secret.
So the fact that I ship us is a total secret.
Guess so.
Well, fuck they out with me then. Why would you do that to me?
I'm like a purple zoomer.
No! No, there's cops everywhere and I'm very bad with zoomers and cops. I'm just gonna run away. Oh, fine. I'm not- Come here, you fucker. Ah! Too many! Too many! Why are there so fucking many? Oh, what? That's a turn. That's a corner.
She likes some popo, but not all. She likes purple zoomers. She shoots air and has a great wall.
Wait, what?
Someone said she likes some popo, but not all.
Nope.
She likes purple zoomers. Yep. She shoots air and has a great wall.
There you go. Ow!
You're dead.
I died.
I'll add that one.
That was a beautiful death.
Death count. 40.
I think this was the asshole that shot me. I don't want to hit him because then he'll start another war. But just so you know, mister, you're on my naughty list. Alright, so where am I going? That way.
Hey there, Kira. Thanks for the good luck. This is Pirate's first time playing the game.
That's a lie.
Second time playing the game, but she...
I fell!
Her first playthrough of the game, I should say.
Yeah, and I fell! I don't like it.
She'll definitely need the good luck.
Shut up. Two purple zoomers in a row? Get back here! Come here. I need you both.
You need both of them? Are you gonna take this one for a sec and then take that one?
No, I'm just gonna follow that one. Oh.
That's a wall.
Maybe not. Following up is too hard. So where am I supposed to?
Oh, sorry, first time speedrunning the game, right? There's a timer.
Right, I'm speedrunning this shit. Ow.
I mean, the two-seater can take more hits.
This isn't a two-seater.
No, it's not. It's basically a two-seater. Though.
It's a one-seater, just with the bulk of it.
It's a chubby zoomer.
So they're not all called zoomers? Oops.
What does
I just blew up that dude.
What does Popo mean? Here, only thing you can think of is your Popo from Dragon Ball Z. Popo is the police.
Wait, they've never heard of that?
No. That's normal.
They've never heard of Popo?
That's normal.
Ah! Oh, fuck. Okay, we're in a wall.
Yeah, this car is a three-seater.
Three-seater?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, you know what? Run, people, run!
Out,
that's a wall.
Oh gosh, Murphy.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah. And we're doing well, Kira. How are you doing?
Whoa, I just made them go pretty far. And run you over.
That's a guard.
No, it isn't.
Alright, you say so. Your dog is a chubby zoomer. It's a three-seater for me, myself, and I was gonna say, you can't really fit anyone else in there with Jack. Good thing you're driving a two-seater.
Yeah.
Well, three-seater.
I need the extra.
Need to power through everything like that?
Yep. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna explode.
No, you're still doing alright, for now.
For now.
You're not on fire, you're smoking.
No, I'm just on fire.
No, you're just smoking.
What am I smoking? Is it good stuff?
Probably not.
Oops! Okay, I'm in the water. Out of the water!
I guess technically, Murphy. Remember, you can spin.
I can't. Okay, back over here. Apparently I'm really good at pressing buttons on my stream.
Are you hitting stuff on your tablet?
Yeah. Well, I can't read your chat from way over there, so I gotta-
Doing fine? That's good.
So I gotta rely on this chat.
Pirates smoking. Smoking kills.
I'm totally smoking. Can't you tell by my ravelly voice?
Physics with pirate, I can't spin.
Wing, wing. Foxes!
Oh, have fun.
Hmm. Why have fun?
This is your first escort mission.
Cherries. Ready to hunt a few metalheads? Follow me, stick close, and watch my six.
Was he just.
Does this game relate to real life? No.
Here we go. Here comes trouble.
Neither you or me can die.
Okay. Do I have to?
Yeah.
Oh, sir! Sir! If you would just wait for me, asshole.
He doesn't wait.
Do what?
He's gonna blow it up. You make sure no one hurts him.
There was no one there to hurt.
Hey, Technics.
This way.
Okay. So I'm guessing I'm gonna blow that metal head up. Here we go. Here we go. Egg. Egg.
Great. Don't get caught.
Where'd you go, dude?
Bro. Pirates playing Jack T.
Bro, get back here. Bro.
For a second session.
No, oh, you're going that way? What the fuck are you going that way for? Oh, fuck, I'm in the water. I'm in the water.
Jump up and grab the bridge to bring it down.
Well, sorry, sir, but I have 1 minute. I'm coming.
Is Pirate gonna bully Sig too? Probably not.
Okay, so. Oh. Apparently he's good at defending himself. So good for you, Sig.
Before they come back. There's our first target. Keep the other creatures back while I charge up the peacemaker.
Doing what?
He's gonna kill that, you kill everything else. You keep them away from him. Don't hit him.
Well, if the camera would fucking move.
To the next target.
I hate this camera.
Take them all out.
This is a useless gun.
With metalheads, I say shoot first, ask questions later. There's the second scum.
Well, they deposit their eggs for us. They're so nice.
Oh gosh.
Cover me.
Wait, where are these enemies coming from?
Oh,
bear toe lizard. Ow!
You died.
I died.
Time to learn the funds of dying and escorts.
Ugh. This is gonna suck, isn't it? This is gonna be the worst mission on the planet. Especially since this gun's fucking useless! See? I tried to shoot it and nothing happened.
That happens. It does the same damage as your kicks and punches, though.
That's stupid.
But it hits them away from you. And from here.
What's the point of a gun if it just goes poink?
It hits. You still take two hits. Well, wait, they take two hits.
Sir, can you please wait for me, sir? Sir.
I never once used an HS blow.
Get behind me while I toast that tank.
Okay.
You can hit triangles.
This way.
Boing. Okay, I'm gonna go get that metal head because you're slow.
What? I am slow? No.
Ow!
Toast those bad boys up ahead. Right, hit right. Don't get cocky.
You heard him. Don't get cocky.
Yeah, he said cock.
Don't clash you.
Quick, drop the bridge!
Can I shoot him by accident?
No, but you can punch him. The red gun won't shoot him. Oh, it did.
Oh.
You killed him.
Oops. Ryan, I can't trust your wisdom. Your wisdom was wrong.
I'm sure the red one could shoot him off the edge.
Well, apparently you can.
Here we go. Here comes trouble.
Oh, ow. Ow. Rude. Fucker.
Gonna
turn?
Hurry up, kid. I don't
I'm trying.
Get behind me while I toast that tank.
No. I'm gonna stand right fucking here.
Bullying Sig like headstrong.
What?
Sonic said bullying Sig like headstrong.
Oh, did you bully him too? Uh-oh. No! Hey, Nork.
I learned a lot of things about how Sig works in a later mission.
You mean how he works?
It's fun to punch him off of edges and out of bounds.
Why?
It was entertaining.
Toast those bad boys up ahead.
Okie dokie.
Yes, Camo.
See, look how much more efficient that punching was than the fucking gun. It was so much more efficient.
Quick, drop the bridge!
Do I have to?
We're on PS2 HS Blue.
Jump up and grab the bridge to bring it down.
Oh, okay. Ah!
That's roll jumping.
Let's get across the bridge before they come back.
That's a very sorry looking bridge. This isn't really a bridge, it's more like a moving platform.
It's a bridge.
Not really.
Here, let's see.
Ah! Oh no! Sir! Sir! I'm off the edge! Fire it down! Fire it down! Okay, how do I get out of here? Okay, Sir, you know I can't get up to you, right? Sir? This is an awful area. You can't get back to where you were, and so you're just doomed to do the mission. I'm gonna fucking restart this. This is ridiculous. This is the worst. How do I get off of it? How do I restart the mission?
Go over.
Over?
At home. And then restart. Pirate overboard.
It was pirate overboard! But does the game care? No, they purposely designed it so that if you do one little slip, you fucking ruin everything.
They expect you to use the guns.
Well, fuck that shit.
If the bridge was lowered, you could roll jump right over it, but no, it has to be raised up from blocking you. Yep.
See, look how much more efficient that was. If the gun was awful.
Is this Recce pace for pirate percent? Of course.
Hey!
Is Pirate gonna do this run at the next GDQ?
Yep.
It'll be great. It'll be a side stream. Something to do on the side to watch.
Yep, yeah, this will be pirates percent. Jack, Dexter, you're adorable. Jack's not really adorable. Dexter's more adorable.
Jack is something.
Toss those bad boys up ahead.
Ow!
Nice, I'm gonna jump on them.
I know, that was weird.
This is a pirated version of Jack Sue.
Ha!
It is now.
Quick, drop the bridge!
Pirate represent. Hey, Mushroom Pirate.
Let's get across the bridge before they come back.
You said it, sir.
How was the speedrunning today? I had a run, but that was about it.
I think this is what you're supposed to do.
What are you learning?
Timber!
That's one. Ride Metalhead.
Yes, sir.
Let's get to the next target.
Yes, sir! Wait, camera, listen.
Take them all out!
It was listening.
Ow! Fucker!
With Metalheads, I say shoot first, ask questions later. Stay
Is
with
there
me.
Like a health box? Yay!
Do I like the debug mode? Yeah, it was fun to mess with. I messed with it for like a good hour at the start of the stream. Someone clipped the pirate overboard.
To go.
Boom, baby! One less metalhead to think about.
I like you.
Next target.
So when can I activate Evil Jet? Ah! Sig, you're just gonna have to survive on your own here.
You can always activate Evil Jack as long as your purple bar is full. I just don't remember how to do it. Someone else in the chat will have to tell ya.
Guys, how do I activate Evil Jack?
Bring it down.
Oh, just bring down the bridge? Okie dokie. I'm good at that. Boom. Done.
What
Boom.
Are those pins on with this? Yeah. Well, I mean, to be fair, that's a tough thing to find. L2.
What's L2? Oh. How do I unactivate it?
It stays activated until you run out.
Yay!
Hey, Pinsy.
You wanna piss me off.
Hey, don't hit him. He'll shoot you.
Yeah, I noticed.
What's my six? Well, I toast this bad boy. The trick is to not hit the pipe.
Where are you, Sig? Can Dark Jack not use guns?
Nope.
So that's why. Sir, are you gonna work? Thank you. Ow.
He got you.
That toe. Denver!
Now that's what I call blowing someone's mind.
I like how he skips.
He's excited. When Pyro's at the controller, Jack's name is clearly Jack Sparrow.
Thanks for distracting him, Sig.
Gotta thread the needle this time.
Although he's almost dead. That's not good.
Yeah, don't let him die.
Sorry, these fucking toes are fucking everywhere.
whenever he gets hit, he has to restart.
This is stupid. It's awful camera angle, awful physics, awful everything. This is awful.
Yeah, escorts don't. People don't like the escorts.
Yeah, like, and what's the point of the friendly fire? This is awful. You want to put friendly fire help? Nothing. It doesn't teach me anything. It doesn't do anything for the game. It's just fucking annoying. It makes you die faster.
Pretty much.
That is the only purpose of friendly fire.
Yeah.
To make the game seem harder just because you can kill someone.
Yep.
That's on your fucking team. I don't like this
Hurry
game.
Up, kid. This is a fucking awful game. All day. Get behind me while I toast that tank.
And the fact that he restarts every time he gets hit, that's fucking bullshit. You could do that whole scene infinitely.
It's supposed to teach you what not to shoot.
This way.
I mean, that's debatable.
That's very debatable.
Great, kid, great. Don't get caught.
Well, sorry, it was easier to punch him. I'll go get the fucking bridge. And the camera's very slow.
It's because it gets stuck in a lot of places. The camera has a hitbox.
Let's get across the bridge before they come back.
It gets stuck on lots of things.
Still very stupid.
There's our first target. Keep the other creatures back while I charge up the peacemaker.
I think it's called the peacemaker.
It makes the peace. With a big boom.
Peacemaker takes longer to charge every time.
Let's get to the next target.
Oh, camera! Thank you.
You can also punch him and shoot.
Metalheads, I say shoot first.
Do like two quick hits?
Stay with me. There's the second scumbag. Sit. Cover me!
Why the gecko lizard things?
Why not?
They're the most annoying.
A shish guitar.
Yeah.
Boom, baby! One less metalhead to think.
Is this health?
Next target.
Yes. Yay.
Drop that lift cap while I hold
on. Bungie, are you cute?
Mm-hmm.
Great. No time to celebrate.
There's plenty of time to celebrate. Celebrate good times, man.
Best possible time when it's...
Ow! Fucker?
Best possible time helps you see, like, the best possible time, assuming you were to get the same as your gold splits on every split. Obviously, when there's not a time to compare against, it's kind of useless. But it takes your sum of best, and then just shows, assuming you were to get your golds on every split, like, the best you've ever done on each split. Then that would be the time
now
you could get, theoretically. It's a good way of seeing, like, the kind of pace that your run is on. Oh, for pirate percent, it means nothing. It's
Wait,
just
what?
There.
Ow.
Waste
I hit
Gotta thread the needle this time.
And so he uses the peacemaker, takes ages to charge up, but when Jack uses it, he does it instantly. Jack's just better with the peacemaker. Like, never learned. did it.
Apparently, you can't rely on the fucking camera. You just have to shoot in random directions and waste a fuck ton of bullets. That is how I'm learning this game. It's an awful game mechanic.
Look out! We got company!
Where'd you go, sir?
I want to see if I can get help.
Ow!
Well, I fixed my gun.
See? You fucking jinxed me.
No.
You jinxed me.
I did not.
You jinxed me.
I
How
did
dare
not.
You? You want to get help? And then I fucking die. Everyone blame that strong.
Hey.
She jinxed me.
Hey there, Urban Pony.
Follow me!
Urban what?
Mm-hmm.
Urban what?
You heard it right.
I heard it right?
Mm-hmm. No, no, P.
Oh!
You behind me while I toast that tank.
Oh, good lord, you scared me! Like, that's not a name you want to use.
P.
I know. I don't have.
Ha!
What?
I'm too cute to blame.
You are very blameable. Everyone blame her.
This way!
Very easy to. I do it all the time. Come here, you. Come
here. Right, kid, right. Don't get caught.
I'm the definition of
Did you miss me?
Nope.
Let's get across the bridge before
they Personally, I don't miss anything about you. Ah! See? Okay, now we're dead.
There's our first target. Keep the other creatures
back. Just
gonna
back up.
I can't.
All right.
I am going. Oh wait, right? Why right? Going right does nothing.
Let's see if you can get through over here.
There's a
not.
Cursor. There's a precursor orb, honey.
Okay. Just saying, you can try.
Can I not do this mission?
Here we go.
You have to do the mission.
Why not? Can I not?
The escort missions are actually part of it.
This is so hard. It's so mean on so many levels. It's not fair. I like it. I am a sad potato of sorrow.
Oh.
I don't know how edges work.
Some of the edges in this game are awkward.
Hurry up, kid.
I'm trying.
Get behind me while I toast that tank.
You know, I'm gonna get right in front of you. So fuck you. Look at me.
This way.
A guitar. We'll get better at the game as she plays.
Toast those bad boys up in here.
You say as I get electrocuted twice.
Hey, WD.
Great, kid, great. Don't get caught.
Thanks for the bits, WD. Like turtles, they have fluffy.
I still hate this camera.
Let's get across the bridge before they come back. Get over here and stay close.
I am not gonna get over there. You get over there.
There's our first target. Keep the other creatures back while I charge up the piece.
That target looks lost. Like, it needs a chaperone.
It wants to be right there.
I'm too far out of your reach. Someone help that target.
He did.
Oh,
he'll get it down.
Get
he said it was
time.
Lost. No, it's not down.
Well, down doesn't necessarily mean unlost.
With metalheads, I say shoot first, ask questions later.
I say give me
Stay
help.
Close or we'll both be dead. There's the second skull.
Open that crate.
Yeah, well, I gotta deal with these little fuckers first. With a camera that doesn't know how to work.
Oh yeah, that would be a great one.
Huh?
The later escorts.
Boom, baby.
Why are there so many escorts?
They decided escorts were lots of fun.
They are not. Whoever decided that in the trials is a fucking moron.
Yep, this is Pirate's first playthrough.
Jump up and grab the wrench to bring it down.
First, I'm gonna get this help. Because I'm a loser that way.
Oh gosh, you.
Stay with me.
Nope, I'm gonna go over here. Because I know you're gonna die over here. Come on, Winway.
Watch my six while I toast this bad boy.
Is six?
Mm-hmm.
Is bad.
Pirates, my girlfriend, Sato Atari.
No, I'm not. I'm just a good friend shares a bed with you.
Yeah.
We're totally not nothing. Why doesn't it let me double jump there?
You have to double jump quicker than you think.
Waste the sucker!
Areas get laggy.
That gun is laggy.
Friends with benefits. That never works out for people. Every time I hear that from people, it never works out for them.
It just gets messy.
Mm-hmm.
Denver!
Metalhead.
Wong said they got stuck here on their playthrough too.
I'm not stuck. I'm just mostly frustrated.
Is pirate an actual pirate? Yes.
Yes. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate. Being a pirate is always free. Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate.
Peacemaker is back online.
Really? Now it's back online?
Uh-huh. We both are HS blue.
Last target, then we go home.
Oh, we can go home? Great, that means I'm gonna die. And you're gonna die. We're all gonna die. I'm just gonna spam this button.
Beautiful singing voice.
Say goodnight, baby.
Pirate is a speedrunner that can't afford the game she runs because bills and stuff.
Yep.
Team five, metalheads, no.
Too many bills
That's
and stuff.
That's the last one. Tell crew we got them all cooked and canned. I'm gonna clean.
We made them into cookies.
You did good, rookie.
And in the morning, we're making waffles. So wait, I just go backwards now? Is that it now?
Hmm.
Does he just kind of party right here, and I just go backwards?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can get all those precursors I saw, I guess. What's over here? Foxes!
Oh, I thought you said foxes.
What does a fox say?
Gross.
Everyone, what does the fox say? Say it in the chat!
Oh, gosh.
Oh, that's the exit. I don't want this to be the exit. Fuck the exit. I'm gonna go get those precursor orbs.
Zig was cheering. He's done.
Great, that's gonna be stuck in my head now. Let's see, where were those precursors that I saw? Looks like boing, boing. This area seems a lot bigger when you're going through it.
Yeah, it's not. It's super small.
Okay, I get this one. Snatch.
Morning, Sky.
What's with the yuffie? see. Where am I going? To the left! To the left, to the left, to the right. Where am I? Where's my precursor down there? I can't remember. I think I'll get stuck down there. I don't want to do that.
Okay. Let her find things like just blue.
Are they saying where things are?
Mm-hmm.
I can't look at your chat right now because I'm trying to look into this hole. Pretty sure there was a precursor here, wasn't there? Yes! Toss. No, let me out! Let me out! Let me out! No, let me out! Hey, camera, you want to work better? Thanks. Oing. Oing. Where am I? Whoa, that was a weird camera vertigo. And I think we got them all.
No HS Blue.
What, no HS Blue?
I said, sorry, I suck.
Why do you suck? You don't suck. If anything, I don't know. I kind of lost the comment there. You don't suck. Well, no, I can't say the other one because that's kind of not appropriate.
Oh, gosh.
Let's see. You don't suck, you rock. There we go. It doesn't sound as funny, but whatever. No, I want to be on top of the big piece. I want to be on top of the big piece. I am on top of the big piece, and I'm doing a little jig. Wait, where's my jig?
He stops when you stop moving.
But where's his jig? Give me
walk.
My jig.
You
give me a
walk
jig.
And then stop.
Fine, he doesn't want to do his little jig. Apparently his jigs are special, and they're only for special occasions. Who's what cut girl crush?
So what's Odie thinks you're gonna like Ashlyn, apparently.
Who's Ashlyn?
One of the characters in the game.
He's gonna be my girl crush, apparently?
Apparently.
Okay. What, is a purple zoomer over here?
It was orange.
Hey, but, what's up? Popo, how you doing? Good. As long as you're healthy, strutting your way through town.
That one was purple.
Making my way downtown.
She didn't hear me.
I heard ya. I'm just ignoring it. Like that two-seater. Oh, really, Plungy? Oh, really, you big baby? Ah!
Don't fall.
Look at that. Oh, I'm like right on the post. Not on one of the boards, it's the post. Will he drop eventually, or does
no,
he
can hang forever.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Strength on Jack's part. Okay, who designed these stairways? I mean, seriously.
They're just old. They're falling apart.
Obviously someone was drunk when they made these.
They're falling apart.
Falling apart?
I said fallen.
You said felon.
I said fallen.
You said felon.
I said fallen.
You said felon. Maybe they're like this for aesthetic. Whoop. Okay. You know, let's just swim away.
We were going to the skull.
Is that what this is? The skull?
That's what I think. That's what those look like to me, honestly.
From this distance, it looks like an orange thing. Wait, I forgot how many I needed. How many did I need?
25. That's why it's on the map. It only comes up when you're able to go here.
So what's he doing to me?
Giving you powers.
Grant you a dark power. I already had dark power.
But now you know dark bomb. Here it says.
Ooh. Leo. I'm super evil now. Way more edgier than before. Boing. Boing.
This is a no hover zone.
You don't hover. Yeah, wasn't that a great comeback?
That was great.
I'm the best at comebacks. Ah! And Balmer. Hopefully Balmer. Hello, sir. Hello. You are Grandpa Bubble Butt. And ma'am. Ma'am, what are you wearing?
She's not.
Got suspicious activity in the sector.
Let's see. Where am I going? I'm going off the ledge. I'm going this way. Hey, is that Zoomer purple? I think that Zoomer's purple.
That's blue.
You sure? Oh, it is blue. Damn it. Oh, purple.
Please advise. Suspect's description.
Okay, thank you. Hello, sir. Am I going in a circle?
Huh?
I feel like I'm going in a circle.
It's a big area when you don't take a zoomer.
It's a big area when, if you take a zoomer. It's a huge area when you don't take a zoomer.
Sweeping for suspect.
I'm also on the eye for cursors. Your uncle, Bubble Butt. He looks like an uncle. What do you get? Guys, doesn't he look like an uncle? Like someone's crazy uncle? Your uncle, Bubble Butt. Everyone respect Uncle Bubble Butt. He's had problems. He's gone through some tough shit in his life, and he deserves your respect.
Sector 9.
We should have known Jack was going to be edgy in later games. He had sharp, edgy, pointy ears from the beginning. Oh, gosh.
Those weren't edgy. Those were cute. He had cute little elf ears. You're purple. Come here. You're purple.
No,
wait, you're not purple. Where'd the purple one go? Fuck this shit. Defy and die? Is that what he said?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look, that's propaganda! There we go!
I will not allow harm to
I am the propaganda.
Rest
assured, where am I going? Right.
This is Unit Alpha.
100% wrong. Yep.
Can you imagine if that was actually a thing?
I think you're the only one who's ever done it, so.
Again, wouldn't that be funny if that was an actual thing?
Why would you drive a Zoomer that's not purple?
You would have me go against the purple policy? I will not break the purple policy. But first I need to find a purple. The camera, can you look up instead of down? You're purple, come here. Come here, purple. Ugh. I don't care if you're a two-seater. I still love you either way.
Moving to next sector.
Ow. I think I should just drive two-seaters. They're stronger.
Pirate now has the world record in purple percent.
Woo! Oh, that's a gun.
Again, depends on your perspective, Sadabatsadi. Depends on your opinions on how what you like about a game.
What? That guy like purple?
No, Sadabatsadi like obsesses over this game.
Cool.
We have very varying opinions on it.
Like what? Like what?
Everything. We've gone over it like every day I play the game when Sadabatsadi's in here.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
It is.
Okay. This martini glass doesn't know how directions work.
It actually changes where the direction you're following based on the way you're going.
Yeah, and it's awful. You have to just do a simple north and like stays in one spot where it's supposed to be.
Nope. If you go one way, it shows you how to get there from the way you're going.
Yeah, but then the map twists and turns and makes me dizzy and I have to look at the map rather than looking at where I'm going.
Yeah.
It's just awful.
That's a wall, and that's a zoomer.
Oh, that's a dead zoomer.
That's a cruiser.
Boink.
That's a zoomer, too.
Boink.
Suspect's description.
Someone got hurt. Oh, Lord. That wasn't me.
You got turned around.
Oh, I wasn't. And boink.
Now you don't have a zoomer.
Yay! Confetti! Hey, Bubble Butt, what's up? Good to see you again.
A doomer.
What's a doomer?
The one that you blew up.
Is that what it's called? A doomer?
That's what they wanted to call it.
Mm.
A boomer.
Yeah, a boomer. Hey, look, this one's purple.
So that one, that's a silly thing, because Boomer is one of the people who runs the game.
Sorry! I didn't mean to shoot you.
Then you thief.
They get Honka?
Mm-hmm. That's a zoomer.
No, it isn't.
You went right into that one.
No, it isn't. I'm just gonna hop out of here, go bonk! You can't see me!
allies are turning out to be quite useful.
Not
a task for you. The sewers used to be a fabulous smuggling route for me before the Baron installed security devices.
How dare you!
Those late night snack runs kept you from fitting out the front door.
I bet you've hatched another brilliant plan in that hungry little brain of yours. So, who or what do we have to shake down, knock out, or blow up?
Well,
you have such attitude.
I need someone to go down and shoot every sentry gun in the sewers.
This is what happens when you skip leg day.
Sweet weapon upgrade.
This is what happens when you skip leg day.
Dank, murky
you
water.
Become crew.
Reeks worse than your breath at an oyster fest? Fuller of metalheads than your plate at a one-pass buffet? And of course, weapons more lethal than your ever-so-tidy whiteys on a hot summer day. Look, donut hole, why don't we float around here looking hot and heavy, and you go roto-root the pipes?
We're not doing anything until you tell us why metalheads are trading with the Baron's forces.
I should have had you both kneecapped, eh? All I know is that the Baron cut a desperate deal with a metalhead.
How does he get out? We don't know. He can fly through walls sometimes, though.
I think that chair is also a matter shifter, and it makes him thinner when going through walls.
Just enough to satisfy the Baron's continued.
So, you know, so then you can go through walls.
Well, the Baron is running short on eco, eh? And the metalheads are short on patience. Baron Praxis needs this wall to keep in power.
Crew skipped every leg day.
The city would put the true ruler on the throne, wherever that little brat is.
Daxter and I will clear your sewers, and we haven't forgotten about that weapons upgrade you promised in return.
Bloodsuckers.
We're vampires?
Apparently.
I'm a vampire, bitch. Wait, hold on. If I'm a vampire. Sir, can you please invite me in? I can't get in. Please say you come in.
Oh gosh, you.
Well, I'm not allowed in there anymore.
This is Unit Alpha, Grand Room.
Let's see, where'd it go? Hello, sir. Sir, you have an ugly haircut.
That's him.
What? He did. Hey, you're purple. Come here. Hey, you're purple. Come here. Boink. Okay, let's see, where are we going? We're going this way.
Yeah, people wanted to have a death counter, so we added a death counter.
It's there for a purpose. It has great purpose.
Oh gosh, camo.
What?
Oomer, oomer, goomer, goomer, eomer, foomer, goomer, hoomer.
Hey, look, that one still lives.
Hold on, I gotta finish reading. Loomer, joomer, coomer. Wait, eomer, that's what that one is.
What's with all the oomers? Oomers.
Loomer, moomer, noomer, oomer, poomer, cumer, rumer, sumer, tumer. Oomer?
Oomer.
No, we already had oomer.
Oh, so this is oomer.
Oomer. Voomer, woomer,
shoomer.
Humor, zoomer.
That's a lot of oomers. That's a lot of oomers. Hey, you're
Milky
purple.
Boo.
Purple.
Yep, pirate casual.
Okay. I like how I kicked him out of his seat, but he was in the other seat.
Yep. Jack wanted to ride on the right side of the zoomer.
Yeah, but we couldn't have that person tag along?
No. They might try and hurt us.
I might try to hurt them. Boink!
Like that. You know you can move down to the people, right?
Yeah, but cops are down there. Let's see, we wanna go this way. No, this way. Did they purposely make this place a maze?
Yeah.
Rude. Ow. Like, because of the way this place is designed, I can't tell where I'm going because I have to look at the fucking map.
Yeah, there's two steering wheels. And I had to do the same thing too. For my casual.
And they don't make it very clear on which way's a path and which way's a corner. Because the design is all the same. This was not the best designing, I must say. I should know. I was an art student, damn it.
This is edgy design.
Yeah, edgy design that has awful flow. I mean, seriously, everything looks the fucking same.
Yes, it does.
You see, when everything looks the fucking same, that means you get repetitiveness, and repetitive means you actually truly don't know where you are. I mean, I guess that's why they put in the map, but the map forces you to
that's why they made a map.
To constantly look at the map, especially since it keeps fucking rotating.
Mm-hmm.
And the map has you constantly rotating, looking at the map when you are trying to navigate these whole walls that look the fucking same. So it's just horrible design planning. So yeah, art brand. Boom. Oh no, is this that awful sewer escort?
No, that's later.
Okay.
You're not gonna be there for a while.
That makes me happy.
But this is the sewer. It's the same place.
Whee!
You're just not doing escort shit.
Whee! As long as I'm not escorting, I'm fine.
So the tank was fine?
No, I'm trying to gather all the grossness. All of your little poops. Purple poop! Let's see. That's water. Oh, someone's shooting. Well, guess what? I'm dodging your bullets. Whoa, what's that?
You have to destroy those.
Okay.
That's what you're here for.
Oh, ow.
Shoot the gun, Jack!
Oh, I have to shoot it? I couldn't just punch it? Oh, hello!
Can we please get Pirate to start reviewing games?
I'm gonna call it Gopher. You know what? That little hovering thing is called Gopher.
That's Gopher?
That's Gopher.
Azure wants you to start reviewing games, apparently.
Why? Why am I reviewing games now?
Because of your art thing.
Well, it's a serious problem. Let's see, where am I going? I'm going this way? Okay. Boing. Okay. So, you gotta be a... Oh, good lord. Dude, fuck you, man. Fuck you for scaring me. Jump scare alert. Did I get a jump scare alert for this game? No.
No. I forgot that little thing. Remember, if they don't auto come to you, you've got enough.
Okay. Gotta collect the purple poop, the purple poop, the purple poop. Okay, what's over here? Darkness. Supreme darkness. Okay. What am I shooting? Oh, I'm shooting those things. Oh, fucking lord.
You turned on the light.
Come here, buddies. Come here. Come here. Good metalheads. Come here. I need your eggs. Eggs. I don't care what they say. These are not skulls. Those are eggs.
No, they are eggs.
I'm gonna hit you. Wait!
Oh gosh, Sumi.
What'd they say?
They couldn't wait for that part. For you to be jump scared.
Asshole. I say that with affection. Ow! Sir! That hurt! Rude. Get that. Oh, that's not a health. Stupid. Hey, what's down there? Oh, it's just a beeper. Ow. Bye, Gopher. Bye, Gopher. Why doesn't Gopher stay out? He could be like my pen pal. My buddy. He's my bud. Oh, good lord. Uh-oh. Look at me jamming.
You got stuck a little bit.
What? Nothing? Really?
The part where the metalhead attacks the cage when you're walking by Sarawatari.
Boing. Boing. Okay, something tells me I'm gonna have to shoot all those little guys. Because, you know, they're in the dark.
Something like that, Colt.
Come here. Here, boys! Come on, little monk. What are they, monkeys?
They're metalheads. That's all they're really called.
They're monkeys.
Oops. They got ya.
They got me. In one little scoop, they got me. Oh man, I have to start from the beginning?
Yep. That's a normal occurrence in this game.
I
fix that in Gen 3.
By having to go again and again and again and again and again?
But Jack 3 has checkpoints. This game has some.
Hey, we hit each other! Hey, over! Boing, boing.
Yeah, what's boing, a checkpoint?
Boing. Okay, I am not gonna be scared. I am not gonna get scared. I know you're there, you fucker. Come here. Boing, boing. 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 Punch. Wait, was there a thing right there? No, there wasn't. Hello, and health. Are those over here again? Oh, those guys. They'll go this way. Get them all in the hallway and... Boink. 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 Lots of boinking in this game. That's what this whole game is, boinking.
It's just boinking?
It's just boinking. Ah! Don't hurt me! I don't need that awfulness in my life.
Point yourself before you wreck yourself.
Okay, remember, there's a gun here. There is a gun here. Huh. Hey, I jumped.
Got it.
There we go. Hey, Gopher! I like your little ears. I know they're supposed to be in tone, but those are little ears. The gopher has elf ears!
Oh gosh.
Everyone, the gopher has elf ears. This is perfect.
If you're talking about changing hover zones, yes, you know, Sando Tavi.
I'm just gonna fall. What? No health? Rude.
You went over that last time.
I know, so I thought it would change. Okay, turn on the light and have them all come this way. So that way they're on one narrow little hallway so I can shoot their faces off.
Yeah, they totally knew what they were doing. Totally.
Ta-da-da. This is boring. I guess it's more relaxing. This is the part where you have to do a lot of shooting and a lot of things can kill you easily, but if you just sit in one spot and hang tight, you're good. Hey. You are supposed to die.
That's not a harder that people normally enjoy, though.
What?
Sadowitsadi.
What?
The no checkpoint system.
Everyone hates no checkpoints. Because it's like, you lose your progress of something you worked hard for, and then when you hit the very end, you have to do it all over again. It makes people discouraged. Let's see, where am I? Oh, hey, look!
Normally, yeah, Colt.
A frog. Gecko. Thing. The two legs.
It's a thing.
It's a dinosaur frog.
It's a dinosaur frog?
That's a dinosaur frog. There are all- oh, there's so many! Here, come here. But they don't give me help.
She wasn't talking about the cars though, Sato Tari. She was talking about just the overall design of the city.
Wait, what?
Sato Tari is criticizing your art thing.
Oh no, I'm totally criticizing it. I wasn't talking about the zoomers, I was talking about the actual layout and the color. Weren't you listening? Boom, done. Okay, one more. Hey, Gopher! Do I get a new gopher every time, or is that just I'm the same gopher?
That's the same one.
You never know. It could be getting a new gopher. Every time it pops up, I created one with
you
my belt.
You created one?
I created one. Oh, it's dark. I'm guessing that's what I was supposed to do since it's dark. Okay, let's see. We got a gun there. Got no health things. I'm just gonna bounce. Bounce, bounce. Ah! I bounced too much! Too much bounce! Okay. Is there a way to get out of this bounce bounce?
I assume so.
Let's see now. Oh, there it is. See, it knew that you would fall into this area a lot.
Do I still run KH2 or no? I do not. And just kind of randomly when people want to race.
Let's see. Okay, Andy, you gotta time your jumps. Mm.
He's saved.
What you doing, Gopher?
He's talking to you.
He's just going in a circle around me like
I'm
a creeper.
Still talking to you.
He's a creeper, Gopher. Hey, frog lizards!
Hey, Emerald. Yep, pirate percent.
Pirate percent. No, it's purple percent.
Pirate purple percent?
Purple pirate percent.
Purple pirate percent.
Purple pirate percent. Say that 5 times fast.
No, thank you.
Purple pirate percent. Purple pirate percent. Purple pirate percent. Where am I?
At the beginning.
Right, yeah, but where am I supposed to go? That way?
To the very dark
door.
You told
me a direction? I'm so proud of you. Honk.
I'm helpful sometimes when I feel like it.
Only sometimes.
Because that's not something that really needs to be, like, not
helped. Let's see.
Yeah, there is a demo disc that has Jack and Daxter on it. You had access to Misty Island.
Ugh, back to the awful floor design. Alright, let's do this.
That was a purple one.
Yeah, but it was on the floor. That's not fun. Fine, I'll get in this one. Come here, you. Place your
I'm not gonna mislead her. I just don't usually tell.
Okay, don't. That's not the shoot. That's the shooty button. Don't hit the shooty button. See? They put the. Hey, Bungie, no. They put the shooty button right next to the move up and down button. That's not good planning.
Yeah, we can race if you'd like to, Azure. You just gotta let me know when.
Where am I going? Where am I going? Okay. What?
The moment when you should be doing some coding homework, but pirate percent is happening.
Do your homework!
But pirate percent?
Come on, me and Headstrong got bad grades because we didn't do our homework. Do your homework.
I did okay in other classes, just not gym.
No, gym, you failed it.
That wasn't my fault.
But we only did the heart monitors in middle school. We didn't do it in high school.
I know, I tested out in high school. I didn't have to ever take gym in high school.
Yeah, didn't you just, like, do running and...
It was 3 days to test out a gym, and then I never had to take gym in high school.
Good job, honey. Hey, sir! 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 That was rude.
Hey, T-Mars. Don't let pirates shoot.
Let's see. I'm gonna bonk someone so they can die. Bonk! Aw, that wasn't fun. Here, I'm just gonna...
Had an FFX on it? I don't remember FF10 on a demo one, but maybe.
Was FFX?
Oh, yeah, sure. Azure.
Punk!
Final Fantasy X.
Why did that one person just die so easily when I bonked them?
Yes, I tested out a gym.
Punk. Punk.
I was a band nerd, as well as most people knew me as the kid with a Rubik's Cube in high school.
Actually, yeah, everyone, when they were asking me, are you dating someone? I'm like, yeah, you know, the one with the Rubik's Cube. And they're like, oh yeah, I know that person. I'm like, yeah.
There's a cat picture in the Discord.
Okay, hold everything. We gotta look at this cat photo. Let's see.
And our school had a thing that you could test at a gym for those who obviously didn't need it kind of thing, or wanted the time for anything else.
Yeah, our school was very lenient when it came to electives. That horrible smell. That would be you, sir.
We do your dirty work in the sewers and come back smelling worse than a wet hip hog in a warm barn.
This could have a serious impact on the lady factor.
No. I think it was my lunch, actually.
Ew!
Nice work in the sewers, eh?
Yeah, he's gross.
I guess you're looking for that weapon upgrade. Well, there's a blaster mod stashed in some crates at the port. Find it, and it's yours.
Did you just go through the ceiling? Oh, Bungie, you're so cute. Look at you, stretchy. Also, who lied about the Discord? I'm looking at the Discord, there is no cat photo.
Emerald said that you might have already seen it.
Oh, I already saw it then. Okay.
That one.
Which one? Honey, your head's in the way. Your whole chair is in the way.
Please advise, suspect's description.
You're a suspect's description. Yeah, I saw that one. That one was cute. Boing. 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 Boing.
Did you pay attention to what you're doing next?
Huh?
Did you pay attention to what you're doing next?
Finding a box of some sort, right? The port? Wherever the port is? I'm guessing that's where that marker is.
You're learning about your new gun.
Oh.
Which means you have to do the course.
Ugh. Fine. Losers.
I'm not in the way.
You're only sort of in the way. No,
I was
cruiser.
Just trying to show her on the wrong monitor.
Cruiser, come back. You're
I keep
purple.
Discord on my third monitor.
You're purple, come yeah. back.
But you don't need it.
Yeah, I do. I needed it for moral support.
I don't think Cruiser's gonna go on a diet.
The holy crate. And I'm gonna touch it.
Good job. Yeah, you got the yellow gun.
It did not look like that on the floor.
Sure it did.
The blaster is a good all-around choice with a nice rate of fire. This weapon requires more aiming ability. You can switch weapons.
Can I shoot the gopher?
So, because... once you finish this.
You can combo your attacks by kicking, then firing your weapon. Kick the first target, then shoot while kicking to automatically hit the second target.
Okay, kick a target, then press forever. Wait.
Kick a kick a thing.
Wait, how do I kick?
Like punch.
Oh.
Punch a box and then shoot.
Wait, what?
Don't shoot. Or kick, shoot. There you go. Oh, I want you to kick though. I want you to spin kick. So kick, shoot.
I don't get it.
Kick the box and then shoot.
Okay, so
go quickly.
I don't get it. This is awful. What? Okay, so kick shoot?
Mm-hmm. I don't think you can do it from here. Yeah, you have to hit a target.
Okay.
See, there you go.
Not quite. Try
no, no, kick the target.
Kick, then shoot, almost at the same time.
Almost at the
yeah,
same time.
Yeah, kick shoot. You gotta kick it though. You gotta be close enough to kick it.
Not quite. Try again.
I'm trying,
kick,
sir!
Shoot, almost at the same time. That's a Wastelander move. They won't know what hit.
That is awful mechanics.
So, for the sake of... for her, because this will help her through things...
Hmm.
I'm gonna teach you how to do this, the spin spray, because it's super, super helpful, and that's what I use during my casual, too.
Okay.
So, if you jump, kick... if you so jump, and then kick and hit the shot at the same time, like that.
Ah!
The game won't teach you that.
Perfect. See, that's the one I need. Hey, sir, gopher, can I get in, please? Fine, I won't go in there. Fuck you, gopher. Oh, gopher's fall. Oh, gopher disappeared.
Yeah, you don't have to do the gun course anymore. I don't think, or maybe you do. I don't think so.
What? Well, the door wasn't opening for me. The door said, nope. Ah, more boxes. It's you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Maybe it's you.
But that's the door.
What?
You do have to do this one. Yeah, you do have to do this one.
But I've tried to go through the door.
Other door.
But this was the exit last time. Fine.
A lot of ammo doing it, make sure to get ammo.
Please, thank you.
They're behind you. do you do if you want to become mod? Be here when I'm looking for mods.
There you go. So someone wants to be a mod?
Mm-hmm. And be someone who is active around in chat. Please, you're not always around.
They're around when I'm around.
That's not always.
I'm not always around. I'm a mod.
You ass. And you kind of live with me.
Yeah.
You keep missing. There you go.
Here we go. I got bronze.
Good job.
Boxes! The red ones. I got plenty of red ones.
You can keep getting more. You've got all, but you're full on both.
Well, I want to be full.
There you go. Now you can pick where you want to go.
There's two?
You can go talk to Torin, Mr. Edgy, or you can go to Crew.
I'm gonna go to Mr. Gross. I'd rather talk to Mr. Gross. Mr. Edgy kind of is too edgy. He's all, I am dark and gloom. I am Batman. He thinks he's Batman. Let's face it. Everyone, Torn thinks he's Batman.
I see it, T. Myers.
So that's why I don't like Torn. And...
Sir! I have a proposition for you, Jack. Racing is the biggest sport in the city. Errol is the undisputed grand champion.
What was your other account, Azure?
And dangerous on the track. My kind of guy. Only a fool would dare race against him, eh? And
Shaggy?
You two come in.
Torn is kind of cute with the tattoos.
He's looking for a foster.
Oh, so cute.
A racing team. Here's a security pass to get you into the stadium section. And your contract with just a few trifles for me. I've already signed your name to save time.
We the racers hereby agree to give Crew all proceeds from race earnings, endorsement fees, broadcast royalties, syndication residuals, vehicle sponsorships, small appearance fees, collectible card assets, fast food tie-ins, use of likeness rights, talk show deals, clothing lines, all print rights, including book, novella, comic, pamphlet, ticket tape, neon sign, and bathroom graffiti designs.
Bathroom graffiti
designs. Shoe lines, mood rings, game rights. Game rights? Vitamin endorsements, city kickback, movie deals, and of course, all death and dismemberment accident insurance claims.
We can work out the tiny details later.
Oh, Ruby. Okay, you're Ruby.
Who's Ruby?
Azure Sky is Ruby.
Why are you changing your name?
Hey, what you doing, Ruby?
You see, why you guys change your names? You confuse me when you change your names.
Crew's kind of cute with the flabby fat bits.
So, cute.
Classic Daxter breaking the fourth wall.
Let's go with that. Ew, that is an ugly zoomer. Hell no.
You need your zoomer.
It's purple and green, and I don't like it. I like the purple and orange. I'm gonna bounce on this lady's head. And this lady's head.
You kinda gotta make it to the thingy.
Hey, Bungie, that's your butt.
You're being timed.
Oh, why? Why am I being timed? Okay, I need a zoomer, Doesn't matter what color. Not a cop zoomer. But why am I being timed? Oh, hey, look, the purple one. Not that way.
You want to go to that thing. The wrench.
Ow!
You hit a cop. They're after you now.
Oh no, they were after me before.
Okay.
Suspect hit me.
Swim for your life.
Boing. I thought I was going to grab a zoomer, but apparently not. I was going to say mission foot.
Go, we got this.
Whee!
Yes, GH. Did you just shoot the zoomer?
Baby? Ow. Hello. They're gonna shoot me.
So am I still calling you Azure or am I calling you Ruby?
Stop vehicle? I guess not me. That was a beautiful scream. I think this way. Wall.
No more camo. Last one.
What's the last one?
I'm doing the alphabet words.
A B C D. Also, very bad flow design too. Especially with how floaty these zoomers are.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna make it in time. See? All the walls look like they're gonna lead somewhere, but they don't.
Stuck like you're a big kid.
Did he say please?
It's a police.
Oh, he's a police?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then it's less than that.
You're on fire.
I noticed. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. I'm not looking at the timer. I'm gonna die. Dead. Yes, I'll try again now that I actually know that there's a timer. But yeah, I'm still calling flat, bad port, floor design.
Look, they gave you purple this time.
I know, they're so nice.
Except it's a normal singer.
Meow.
Vision may hold a bush.
Whee!
Okay. Sky, you bird thief.
Not a bird.
She is a bird.
She is not a bird.
She is Burb.
Nope.
Her name is South Bird.
I don't care.
It is South Bird. She is Burb.
A Burb is a cute, dorky bird. A Burb is not a cute...
She's a cute, dorky Burb.
No, she's a cute little girl from an anime.
Wrong way.
This is what happens when I yell at you. I go the wrong way. And avoid the cop.
Bungie.
Yeah.
What? She does that a lot. She doesn't like Love Live and she likes to voice it a lot.
Voice what?
But you don't like Love Live.
Yeah. That's a corner.
That's not.
Hey, why the fuck? Why? Can I take a police zoomer?
Not while they're trying to kill you. When you lay down, I can't pet you anymore.
He thinks you can.
I know he does. Look at him.
I know. He's like, pet me. Pet my belly.
It's alright. It's alright. He went the same way as last time.
I know.
It's alright, Ruby.
It's alright.
Mixing it up with the name.
Okay. Am I going that way? Okay. Oh, I wanted the other one. Fine. Thank you, Copper. Oh, or not thank you, Copper. God, this is so awful, this one.
Pirate liked One Punch Man.
Punch! One Punch Man's amazing.
And Inuyasha.
Only when you pronounce it correctly.
I did.
I know, but when you pronounce
it. Oh, gosh, you.
Emmy has...
I don't mispronounce it, you just mishear me.
Headstrong has this awful habit of mispronouncing Inuyasha with Inuwasha.
I don't. You just think I do.
You just don't hear your own slur.
Thank you.
See, Sky, Anime Sky shares my opinion on Punch. Punch!
You can do it this time.
Maybe.
I believe.
I believe.
You'll get sub 50 deaths to this place.
Have you been counting my deaths during this?
Uh-huh. You're at 49.
Yay! I believe I can touch the sky. Ooh, I almost hit that phaser. Let's see. Helpful for it rotating, but how the icons work, it actually makes it worse. Because I'll be going in one direction, but then since the path for it moves, the icon moves, and then thinking, oh, I have to turn that way, but when I turn that way, it goes back to its original destination.
I read that one again already.
I think this whole playthrough of Jack is just gonna be me criticizing its fun game flow.
I criticized it the whole time I played it.
Awesome.
For casual.
Ow. Okay, let's get off the zoomer. It's about to explode.
I think everyone remembers me complaining about this game the whole time I played it.
Policeman. Sorry!
What you hurting the popo for?
They get in my way.
Use that excuse in life.
That's a good way to get shot.
Mm-hmm.
You take you out.
No, that always sounds like they say peekaboo to me.
He just wants to take me out to dinner, no biggie.
That's a biggie. My dinner. He can pay for it, but I'm going.
This zoomer's in my way. Is that the goal?
No. Your goal is to get to the stadium. You got closer this time.
Closer, but I don't even know where I'm going now because the fucking icon's so fucking hard to say! Oops, I pressed no.
We need to drive all the way back now.
I'm just gonna let them shoot me.
Yeah, for the mission, you want to always, if you lose a zoomer, immediately grab one. You need to be constantly moving.
We're moving in.
You going to Torn this time?
Yeah, he's closer.
I have not yet, Unique, but I've had that suggested to me from a lot of people.
What?
Your lie in April.
What?
Your lie in April.
Your lie in April?
Mm-hmm.
What's that mean?
It's an anime.
Oh. I thought that was like a... something that was like advice. I'm like, you lie in April. So we're lying in April.
Mm-hmm.
So instead of April Fools, it's April Lies.
Mm-hmm.
Lovely. Wait, where am I going? Oh, apparently I'm going back to Martini Glass because I
They're inside each other right now. Because they're both technically the same direction.
See, again, very bad design. I want to talk to the design chief of this game. They need a lesson or two. Maybe six. Like, I understand they were trying to take risks, but when the risks don't flow correctly, they should realize that in test play.
No, their whole goal was edge. They didn't care about anything else.
This is terrible, terrible fashion.
Gotta have the edgiest game out there. More edgy than Grand Theft Auto.
Okay.
They wanted.
Okay. Okay, Mr. Tattoo. What's up? Hey, Batman.
One of the Baron's mining operations is under attack by the Metalheads.
That's not our problem.
It is our problem when the foreman's one of the Underground's best informants. His name is Vin, and he's just valuable enough to save.
He's so edgy, I can't hear him.
Power station, and use it to travel to the strip mine, so you can rescue Vin's pathetic hide.
Hey, tattooed wonder, how come we get all the crappy missions?
Because I don't like you.
No, me gusta.
Whatever deal the Baron made with the Metalheads, the city's eco is almost gone.
Nice, Meshy.
Time is running out. If we don't get the kid back on the throne soon, there may not be a city left to defend.
Oh, Daxter. Daxter said, I'm not sure I can actually watch this because it'll just make me hate the game more.
Why? Why does it make you hate the game more? I want to know your explanation. I want to hear it. What did he tell me to do? I forgot. What did he tell me to do? No, seriously, I forgot what he told me to do.
I don't remember what this one is.
Like, I don't see another icon, so... What did he tell me? Did he tell me to get on a Zoomer?
Go back and listen to him.
No, he didn't tell me to go back on a Zoomer. Fine. I'll listen to Mr.
Guitar said a lot of the design is also governed by the hardware limitation. That's why it's almost all small roads and stuff. There's too much detail in the city to show big parts of it at once.
You see, and that's just awful design for the actual Zoomers themselves.
One of the Baron's mining operations is under attack by the Metalheads.
That's not our problem.
It is our problem when the foreman's one of the Underground's best informants. His name is Vin, and he's just valuable enough to save. Find the warp key.
This game is awful. The speeder at least skips most of it.
Okay, where's the power station?
Rescue Vin's pathetic hide.
Hey, tattooed wonder. How come we get all the crappy missions?
Because Porque no me gusta tú.
Fair enough.
Whatever deal the Baron made with the Metalheads, the city's eco is almost gone, and his time is running out.
Or tea, actually. If we don't get the tea or two. The throne, sir, someone who's Spanish is a tea or two. To defend. I think it's T. So no me gusta T or no me gusta tú.
Here, pause.
Hmm?
Go to that thing.
This thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, interesting.
So, they're going here.
Oh, okay.
So currently they're inside each other is why you couldn't figure it out.
Got it. Okay. So why am I restricted from this section of the map?
Because you're not allowed to go over there yet.
That looks like a cat face.
Yes, it does.
It is adorable. Meow. It's a cat with glasses. Okay, where am I? Where am I?
You're this little tiny blue arrow right here.
Where?
Right there.
How do you even see that? This is so bad.
You think this bad? Should I have you try Superman?
Nope. Honey, I already know the bad design of Superman. I don't need a reminder.
This is a no-hover zone!
You're a no-hover zone!
Not the worst design ever.
¿Qué hora es?
It is 10.
Oh, okay.
Nothing so far.
Hey, but.
You were going the very wrong way.
Wait, what? No, I'm not.
You can go this way now.
It says to go this way.
It was saying to go the other way before.
Well, fuck the map. Fuck the map with something hard and sandpapery.
Oh my gosh. Pirate Casual SM64 win. 20% Jack Teal.
Boink, boink. It's... Sir! I'm in a hole! And no one helped me out of the hole.
They're not helpful.
Yeah, they're not.
The minimap is so bad. Yeah, it's something.
Yeah, guys, if you don't want to realize all of the bad game designs, don't watch this stream.
Oh, gosh.
I will point them all out.
Okay.
What? What would they say?
You'll have to read that.
What? Where?
Chain reaction.
Yes. It's my job.
Hurry, you should totally run SM64. You can get second place. This is true.
Oh, and guys, don't say the fuck word if you want me to read your comment, because Headstrong won't read those out loud because she's adorable like that and doesn't like the fuck word. So if you want me to read your thing, censor it, like, with the F and all of the dilly little dots. Then she might read it.
No, I usually skip over the word, but in that case, I felt like that was required for you. Hey, Penguin. Papyrus where?
Papyrus?
Pirate is what it is.
I thought you were trying to say papaya.
No.
Papaya. Papyrus.
No,
papyrus. Oh my god, say papaya pirate 5 times fast. Seriously, try it. Come on, Headstrong, try it.
Papyrus.
No, papaya pirate.
Papyrus.
Oh, I love it.
Just switch them with Frick. Katara said just switch them with Frick.
Frickle frackle.
Good job.
I meant to do that. Hello, please, sir.
The way to get my attention, shower me with cat pictures, apparently. Meow. This is true. I do like cat pictures. This is the power station.
I can't jump.
You can't jump in buildings.
Where did I go?
Yes, you did, Dexter.
Where did I go?
In the portal. Do you remember what you were told to do?
Nope.
Push start. Go to question marks. Not question marks, I don't remember which one it is. Find missions.
I was under missions.
Were you?
Yes.
Oh,
see,
there it is.
There you start go. With missions. Talk to Rue.
That was the other one.
Rescue Vin at strip mine. Got it. I gotta rescue somebody.
No, that was your crew one.
Huh? No, rescue Vin at strip mine.
Is that okay? Okay.
Come on, honey. Pay attention. Hey. Please get out of my way.
Aw, unique. I like ferrets too. Ferrets are cute.
Eggs.
Eggs Benedict.
I like that actor. That's a good actor. Oops! Wrong button. Thing.
You learned a thing?
Just to do that constantly.
That's helpful.
There's a guy over here. There he is. Oh, X. Oh, hello, sir. I punch you.
Yeah, but he can punch you too.
Yeah. Let's see, where am I going? Go this way.
You have to go and find those. They're important objects.
Boink! Boink! Here you. Come here! Boink! Boink! They take a lot of boinks.
Mm-hmm.
I'm guessing this is the right direction since more enemies are coming this way. Hey, fucker.
He got you.
No, he didn't. Eggs. Boing. I'm guessing I have to... Aw, no health? You see, that's probably the one thing I need most in this game. Okay.
Is after Jack 2 pirate percent gonna be Jack 3 pirate percent? That's up to her. She hasn't even played Jack 1.
Yeah, I should probably do Jack 1 first. Hey, you're cute. Come here.
Don't fall.
Well, I'm itching very closely to this little one. There we go, slow walking. Where am I?
Down in the camera.
Come here, boys! Come here! Hey. I know you're gonna take a lot of boinks, so hurry up. And fire! Wow, both of their eggs exploded. Come here, sir. Thank you.
And I don't really do riddles much, can I?
Riddle me this.
Oh yeah, fine.
Boink. Boink. Those are platforms. Those platforms. He's shooting something at me.
Mm-hmm.
That's rude.
Just stay out of range of the red gun.
I'm dead. Well then. Okay. Boink. I take you and you and you and you fuck off. Eggs. Come here. Oh, you don't give me eggs.
She's focusing right now, Camo.
Why, what are they saying?
They want you to solve the riddle.
What's the riddle?
The more you take, the more you leave. What am I? The more you take, the more you leave. What am I?
The more you take, the more you leave.
See, she was trying to focus.
Okay, I can't do riddles and game at the same time. Ow. The more you take, the more you leave.
Yeah, she does that EGX.
Does what?
Swear.
The more you take, the more you leave. Fine? I don't know.
Footsteps.
Footsteps. You don't leave footsteps, you leave footprints. That's a bad rule. It's a lie. Because you don't leave footsteps, you leave footprints. There's a difference.
Hey, Nordica. Hey, Spice. Or not. I got denied. Use Dark Jack, embrace the darkness.
I forgot how to use Dark Jack.
L2.
L2?
But it's limited.
Ah! Bug! That was a bug. Boing, 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 boing. Let's see, what's under here? Ew, bungee, that's gross.
Oh, it's gross, bungee.
What's
that was gross too.
What is he doing?
I'm laying by the door.
Is he okay?
Is he Mr. Big?
Is he just making that noise for Bungie?
Probably. Probably trying to get attention.
Yeah, isn't that funny, everybody? My dog will fake hack to get attention. Like, he'll pretend that he needs to throw up just so he can get attention. Where am I? What is this?
That's a hole.
That's a hole. Okay. Boing, 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 boing. Okay, sir, 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 sir. Apparently I can't get up there by myself. This was just a dead end and a waste of
time. Oh gosh, Dexter.
What?
How did you make this bot so smart?
What's what bot?
Ailbot. Huh.
Ailbot's stoopy.
Ailbot's not stoopy.
It's broken.
Partly. It's not my fault.
Can't blame Qatar for everything.
But Qatar makes Ailbot.
Can't blame Qatar for everything. Underwater for 5 minutes. Finally, she hangs them. But 5 minutes later, they both go out and enjoy a wonderful dinner. How can that be? Shoots her husband with an EpiPen, so he won't die at dinner. She holds them underwater as they have makey-out sessions in the shower. And when she hangs him, she hangs up his clothes that he decided to change out of. That's your riddle of the day. I don't like those bugs.
Oh gosh, she's yaks. Nice thing someone is having as much trouble as they did.
You don't realize this, guys, but I'm not a professional gamer. That's Headstrong. Only Headstrong can do this crazy.
I'm a professional gamer. Sub button, you're basically being paid for this, so you're a pro gamer.
Yeah, pretty much. Have Headstrong sponsor Dr. Pepper.
Gross.
Me and Yolk would be very happy.
Gross.
Now come on, I hit you twice. Good scorpion. Where's another scorpion come bite my butt?
Hire can be a programmer.
I don't know how game computers work, so probably not.
Fine, Baxter, fine.
What?
Pulling out the dictionary form of being a professional.
Oh, what is it?
Being professional means engaged in specified activity as one's main paid occupation rather than as an amateur.
There you go. You heard it here, folks.
Play video games. And people enjoy it.
Yay! The banker was confused about that.
They're always confused. It's the hardest thing to explain to people.
Yeah, and the second we said entertainer, the banker looked at us as if we were porn stars. Not in the happy way, in the disgusted way.
Remember what I told you? Have you seen here what I told you about the red gun being out of the
range? Yep.
You were so close.
Oh, she's taking and developing a photograph of her husband. Got it.
Hi, Bungie. Hi, Bungie. Are you here to encourage me?
Yeah, you're a good boy. Although after this, once we get beat this level, I think we should stop because then we need groceries.
Yeah, we need groceries today. See, no, that's taking that far.
Hmm?
And hey there, motorcycle girl.
What's taking what far?
Taking tips from people online who want you to feel happy.
Wait, what?
A thing on me we said about the porn thing.
I didn't even hear what you said.
Take tips from people online who want you to feel happy. It's gonna be more difficult than you expected, nice Fintine. So you can eat and make calls this month.
Yay!
Thank you, B.
Thank you.
Should have asked the banker for a list of proper occupations for young ones. I mean, pirate doesn't help with that either if you're going by that.
No, my job's a man's job.
But you love it.
I do love it.
No, there shouldn't be things like that.
What?
Daxter.
What?
Said, no, there's no things as a man's job. There shouldn't be, but people think.
Yeah, it doesn't stop people from thinking it's only a man's job. Especially since, you know, I only work with, like, 12 guys.
Something, Jack! This guy's crazy!
Hey, are you Vin? We're here to help. Torn sent us.
Stay back.
Look, if we were here to kill you, you wouldn't be talking right now.
Oh, thank goodness.
Well, oh, he's bonkers, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. We're it. What? Just you two? What do they think I'm worth?
I'm beginning to wonder that myself. If you want, you can stay here and be metal meat.
Honey, he's looking
at Daxter his and I are leaving before those monsters get back.
Oh. Wait, the scientist couldn't go through the portal himself?
No, because he was stuck trying to make sure the metalheads didn't get him.
Dumbass.
Hey, I want to thank you guys for saving my butt out there at the strip mine.
And we'd like to thank you for being such a bad shot.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that, guys. I'm a bit jumpy these days.
Jumpy? We hadn't noticed. Ah! A metalhead behind you!
Ah! What the?
Just kidding. Daxter, you asshole.
Mm-hmm.
Not funny! Those metalheads have been attacking our mining operations, and we're running out of eco.
Don't lick me.
Power keeps the city shield walls up.
He wants to lick you.
Drops. I don't want to.
We can all kiss our butts goodbye.
I've got a few.
He did a butt waggle.
You've got to keep the shield walls up until the shadow figures out what to do. My readings show a drop in eco flow at the drill platform. Probably some metalhead egg sucking away power. So use the warp gate to go to the platform and destroy every metalhead egg you can find.
But I was collecting their eggs.
No, you were collecting their skulls.
I'm collecting their eggs. You kidding? The Bitcoin jar. If we had a Bitcoin jar, that would be my swear jar. Ugh. And every time I swore, someone would have to go, Andy, bye, Andy. And every time I apologize, that would be a Bitcoin. Not Bitcoin.
A Bitcoin?
Yes, a Bitcoin.
That's a lot of money.
Ha ha ha! You must pay us Bitcoin. So I have to go back? Is that what he was telling me?
Mm-hmm. It's a different place this time. This portal brings you to a few places.
Okay. It's tough?
Yeah.
Why is it tough?
Those things suck.
What things? What is this?
Mm-hmm.
I'm quite angry. Why are they so angry?
You're in their home. Look, you stop looking at me.
Here, you can have a bullet. You. They're just angry little fuckers. There we go. Okay. That was odd. But I guess if they want to be angry, they can be angry.
Not on this one, Daxter. That's on a later mission. You're not technically supposed to be up there.
Hey look, they're still angry.
They will always be angry.
There you go, calm down.
Okay, Bungie.
I'm not the other angry one. Eggs. What? No ammo? Rude. Let me see. Oh. Flashlight. Okay. Where am I? Why won't the camera move? Nope. So apparently you're not supposed to go that way. Noted.
You might want ammo. Then you might want ammo.
Yeah,
there's boxes by the portal.
What? Where? Oh, got it. Didn't give me a much, did it?
Maybe 20.
Not much. Yes, you're so cute and angry. I know. You poor things.
Hey, Litz.
What's the point of those boxes? They're useless.
You need dark jack stuff.
Okay, so Where am I supposed to go if the camera won't freaking move? There we go. In there?
Mm-hmm. You're here to destroy the eggs.
Where are they?
The green things.
Oh god, this is hard to move.
The green things.
Oh, the green things.
Yeah, it's really easy.
Okay, where else? Get those little fuckers out of the way. Can I get hurt in here?
Yep.
Hey,
I thought I could. The jetport's not required in that one, Spice, and that's a long time. Shield.
Ow! Fucker. I like his tap dance though.
Don't hide behind his shield till he shoots.
Okay, so that's the best way to take care of those little buggers. Let's see, where are we? Eggs. I got a lot of eggs.
There's crates to the left.
I was looking for them. Don't you say nothing.
Oh, now I remember this mission.
That's on fire.
Mm-hmm. Fire's bad. Don't touch it.
I'd imagine so.
Hydra.
Oops.
Down she goes.
Well, that happened. Let's see.
Jerk says hi.
Who?
Bajark.
Bajark?
Bajark.
Bajark?
Bajark Linger.
Here, hold on. Let me look at that name. Bajark Linger.
I told you.
That is a beautiful name. I was very much ripped. I'm gonna bounce. Boing. Boing. Can't go through the portal.
No.
I can't just bounce through it.
You go over it.
That's so fun.
Yes, you're cute little angry mosquitoes, I know.
The Drake said they hate their name.
Huh?
The Drake said they hate their name.
Why do you hate your name? If you hate the name, why do you have it as your name? That doesn't make much sense, though, does it?
Everyone's saying you got this.
Maybe. Okay, let's go up and actually look at the eggs this time. Now that I actually know what I'm doing. Sort of.
They're already destroyed.
What's the point of this?
It saved them for you.
Oh, that's nice of them. Oh wait, those things were still flying at me.
They're gonna continue to do that. They keep spawning while you're in that.
Oh, okay. Let me up! Okay, you old fucker. He looks like a praying mantis.
He is.
He's a praying mantis?
Sure. He gotcha.
Yeah, he did. How do you shoot him?
You have to wait.
Ugh.
He has to put his shield down.
Ah. Let's skip all this shit. Fine. There he goes. Just skip to those fuckers. I don't like them. They take too long.
Nightmare.
No, I'm just gonna walk away from him. Here we go.
Look, she's speedrunning.
Well, fuck that shit. That was gonna take way too long. So I said, fuck it. Okay, wait for fire.
Now this is a speed run.
Yeah. I fell! Okay, out of the death.
Good
out
job.
That was a beautiful death. That
okay, there, let's do the Odyssey.
Now that's a name.
Welcome to the stream. Slightly faster than average casual.
Will they make it so easy to skip?
So just so you know, let's do the Odyssey. This is something that we're doing on Sundays. Is having pirate play, playing through this game for the first time casually. Normally I do speedruns of this game and other games for myself. Now this is Potter's.
Oh, what, Bungie? Are you a big baby? Yes. Okay.
Bungie.
Come on, let's grab that earlier.
Bungie, come here. Bungie.
Oh, that's fire. Fire hurts.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
I never knew. I have a bot. The bot just doesn't do a whole lot. It's mostly there for one command, which is exclamation mark idle.
I'm confused. Oh, this way. No, not that way. Oh. Got it. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's timed.
Okay, so that's mean. That is cheating, is what I'm gonna call that. And also bad design. This whole thing is bad design. Okay. So now we know, bad design. Mocking Bungie.
Maybe.
Everyone, Hedgehog's mocking Bungie.
He's being pet. He's just excited to be pet. Job. Bye, Bundy.
Really? Bundy, are you complaining? Oh my god, my nose. My nose itches. I won't scratch it.
Bungie, scratch your nose.
No, my nose.
I know, I said Bungie, scratch her nose.
You said your nose.
I said her.
You said your nose.
Mm-mm. She did it.
Okay. Careful of the ledge. Ow! Mean!
Yeah, you're supposed to kill them.
God, this is awful. Fine. Just fine.
If you jump while it's on its way up, it launches you.
That was cool. We could do that again later.
Later? Are you assuming you're gonna die?
You think that's not what's gonna happen?
Be a little more optimistic about it.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die again. Like, how many times have I died?
61.
There you go. Yeah, I know, Bungie. Isn't she silly?
Hey.
Boing. I know, guys. That boss hitting was superb.
Spice wants to know what you do for fun.
A lot of things, I guess. That's an odd question. It's like asking something what they do on LinkedIn.
He almost got you.
No, he didn't.
Sky, you thief.
Let's see, where am I going? I don't want to fall to my death. It looks like we're going that way. Health? Oh my god, the rare spawn of health. Who shot me? You shoot me.
Uh-huh.
Rude. He's just shooting the bridge. He's not smart, is he?
He's shooting the bridge because he's breaking the bridge.
He's still not a smart little thing.
There you go, you got food.
That guy's spazzing out. Where am I? Ah, nope.
My elevator.
Okay.
The green circle. Stretching nice, Jack. That's good. Even faster speed strikes, huh? Doing roll jumps. Tub says go pirate.
Yay!
And hi there, Tub.
Okay, I haven't looked at the chat in a while. Let me look at it real quick.
You haven't missed too much.
Well, it's because you never tell me anything.
I have, it's just going slower.
Nah. Ah, no, Edge, come.
Come to me.
Up. Wiggle, go away, thank you. Boink. There we go. Okay, Wiggle, come. Come hither, there you go.
How are we doing? I'm doing alright.
Where are you?
Pirate is struggling her way through.
Kind of struggling.
She's getting there. Learning.
Okay, they're all good. Come here. Come here, little light. Come here, little light. This way.
Bungie, come here.
Bungie, what are you doing? You might need to pee, honey.
Usually. I think he just wants to go down the stairs for people, like, for people to,
pay attention to him?
Yeah.
Bungie, are you...
Take him out until,
are you
like,
sad, Bungie?
Noon.
What?
I'm going to take him out to like 11:30 noon. Hmm. Nice stuff. Did you have fun too? I messed around with it in this game for like an hour and a half before I started doing runs today.
Did what?
Messed around with the debug thing.
Oh,
Gonna die. Yep, this is death. This guys, prepare for me to die once more. This is gonna be a very sad.
Those will fall.
Sad thing.
So don't stand on them.
What the?
She did it!
Woo!
She platformed.
That was weird.
Then she died.
And then I died.
But she platformed.
Yeah. Oh god, this is... I think we should really stop here, because this is a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. Okay, guys, we're going to stop here, because I thought this mission was going to be a lot shorter, but obviously not.
That was the end of it.
Of course it was. You know what? Fine. One more fucking attempt, and then we're going to stop. One more fucking attempt.
This
game is stupid.
Punchy, come here. Punchy.
Come here. I hate the spinning tops of Doom.
I told you they suck. That's your tail.
That's a chew toy.
Bungie.
I think Bungie wants to play.
Hey.
Bungie.
Hey now.
They can squeak the squeaker again.
He's noisy.
He's staring at you. He wants you to give him his toy back. Okay, guys, if we had a web camera, you would just see Bungie messing with him.
What are checkpoints? Hey, no, you already have a toy.
Get it, Bungie!
Well, no,
get it!
Don't push the bucket, Bungie. Oh, gosh.
What?
Thank you, Imakuni, for the 617
viewer notes. I fell! I fucking fell! Okay. Come on, guys. Speedrun! Let's do it! I know that I said that was the last attempt, but let's face it, I fucking fell.
You didn't even hear
and
what
now
I said,
I just got
huh?
trapped. I just got trapped.
You're dying a lot.
I am. Well, we're gonna try again.
But thank you so much for the host, Imakuni. I appreciate it.
Let's do it!
Welcome everyone to the stream. Currently, my girlfriend Pirate is doing her first playthrough of Jack 2.
Very badly, might I add.
However, this is... Don't die. This is going to be the end when she can get through here.
Okay, so
we
far
need to go get groceries.
Groceries?
Sorry, Bungie pulled me at the same time as saying it.
Groceries?
It's a
We're
good
going
game
to go get
enjoy.
Groceries.
She's having fun, but she's frustrated with it too.
Oh no, this game is very frustrating. Get it, Bungie, get it! Okay, so for those who just came in and don't know, Bungie is our dog, and right now he's very active and wants attention, so he's making Headstrong play with him with a chew toy. Get him, Bungie, get her!
Tell that.
And you can hear them struggling, it's quite funny.
Bungie, you're hurting my arm. We have it.
He wins!
Can be super unforgiving, yes. This game is definitely unforgiving. Bungie, you're gonna break the tube. You're gonna break the speaker. Okay.
Come here, little blades of doom. Wow, good jump, Bungie.
Come kick off of me. I'm not a backboard.
Sure you are. This way, Andy. Not the other way.
Smart. Go, Bungie. You can feed me.
Go, Bungie, go!
Bungie, you're gonna break it. Let's go. Okay.
Come on, Bungie. Okay, let's wait for that thing to disappear. I hate that thing. It just shoots the bridge for no reason. Okay. Whoa, almost fell off the edge there. Okay. That's cheating. What's he doing?
He attacked me to get the toy.
No, that's not cheating. That's being smart. Bungie is just smart.
He was trying to get the toy and he attacked me instead of pushing me away from the toy.
The elevator is not.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for it.
Okay. Okay, come on, Andy, you got this. Let's do this. Okay, don't let that guy kill you.
What kind of games do you play, one of many newcomers? So, I speedrun a lot of games. I speedrun mostly this right now, but I also do runs of Superman 64.
Yeah, the very stupid games.
Hat in Time. Jack 1, not very much anymore. Those three are the main ones I'm working on right now, but I've run and have run quite a few games, but currently my main focuses are this, Hat in Time, and Superman 64.
That thing came out of nowhere. That was rude.
You guys came in on a special thing we do on Sundays right now where...
Ah, where can I see?
Where she is casually playing through this game.
Fire! Where's it? There they are.
Bungie's smarter than her head.
Bungie's one of our ghost dogs.
I'm sorry if I missed that for a long time, Gerbo. I'm trying to work on my dog a little bit here because he's
freaking. Being a little buckled.
He's freaking out too much, so I'm playing with him.
Squeakers are very edgy. Okay, I'm missing like 10 eggs. Where the fuck are they? Oh, Bungie, are you okay?
He jumped into the heater.
Oh, Bungie. Okay, we have a little space heater in this room, and Bungie just kind of landed on it. So everyone give Bungie your love. Oh my gosh, was that supposed to happen?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
You destroyed the eggs.
Gopher is back.
He was talking.
All the gopher disappeared. Okay, so it's saved, so that's good.
Well, where am I supposed to go now? I'm guessing I'm gonna take the elevator. I said, fuck those guys!
He's good now. I think it was more of a spook for him.
Bungie, did it spook you? Did you get a spookin'? Bungie got a spookin'. Let's go! Two!
You're almost done!
Go! 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 Yes!
She made it out!
Woo! Oh, hi, Bungie. Hi, buddy. I know, that sucked, being hit in the heater, huh?
Being hit in the heater?
With the heater. Okay, is there a cutscene I need to activate?
No, you're done here. It's all saved, you're good.
Alright, folks. That sucked. I hated it. Okay, so now next time we can complain about the floor design later, because let's face it, this whole area is poorly designed. Oh, hello, Mr. Man. Here.
We gotta stop you.
Can I have your gun?
No, we gotta stop
no,
you.
No, I want his gun.
You can't have his gun.
I want his gun.
You can't take his gun.
But it's pointy.
You can't take his gun.
I want your gun, sir. Sir, I want your gun.
Man, we need to go and get groceries.
I want your gun.
So I'll be doing more runs tomorrow, and then if you're interested in seeing more casual playthrough, that will be next Sunday, so in a week from now.
We also do Battle Block.
Yes, and if you're interested in Battle Block Theater, we're doing a co-op playthrough of Battle Block Theater on Saturdays. But throughout the week, I'll probably be working on Jack 2 speedruns, for those who are interested in that.
He wouldn't give me my gun.
He doesn't give you the gun.
I don't want him to give me the gun. Like, what's the point of hitting a cop when you can't steal his gun?
We gotta go.
No, we don't. Yes, we do. I'm getting, infinite ammo, though.
But thanks so much for watching today, everybody.
Woo! Bubble butts! Two of them! No, come back, bubble butts! Can I push them off the edge?
You gotta stop playing the game.
But I need to see if bubble butts can be pushed off the edge. No, oh,
you gotta stop playing the game.
That guy's a very poor shot. Okay, let's just have Jack die. Okay, everyone. We're died. We're done. We died.
Are you done?
Yes. Okay. I'm not done.
Alright, everybody.
You should help somebody, though.
But again, that'll be it for today. I can see if there's someone.
Yeah, we gotta see someone.
There's rarely anyone who can have.
But we gotta host someone, especially if there's so many people here. It's just courtesy, honey.
No, I check every time. It's the issue of not having people to host. Nope.
What do we got?
Nothing there. I don't host anyone who's got a lot of viewers.
Let's see, what if...
We're the only one in here.
No, there's one more person.
Yeah, it's French.
Who wants to see a person yell in French?
No.
That'd be fun.
At runners? Nope. I've got no one to host today, everyone.
Oh, no. This is when you do a random game.
I don't random host.
What?
I don't random host.
You're no fun.
No.
That strong's boring.
I host people who are doing things similar.
Okay. French.
Yeah, it's always tough at this hour. Yeah, thanks so much, everybody, for watching. I do appreciate it. Again, I'll be doing more Jack 2 speedruns tomorrow, so look forward to that. But we'll see you all tomorrow, so thanks again for watching.
You said that 3 times.
I do. It happens. Best of you, everybody.
Love you all.